Hey everyone, I'm Ellen here at etrailer.com, and we're going to be taking a quick look at the Malone Channel Loader Kayak Assist. This helps to roll your kayak up onto your roof rack so you don't have to just lift it all up on your own. Some vehicles can be pretty tall, or your kayak can be pretty heavy, and it's just kind of awkward to do without possibly dropping it or scratching up your car. So this is going to make it a lot easier to just slide it up there and make life a little bit simpler. It's a pretty simple design. It's just going to have these two suction cups on the bottom. So as long as you're attaching it to a relatively flat or at least non-porous surface like glass or the metal of your car, it should attach pretty easily. Just open up the two suction cups and then flip them down to engage them. Of course, I've got paper on my table, so they're not really going to stick here, but they do have a little bit of adjustment, so they can kind of rotate out to accommodate for a little bit of curve. So it doesn't have to be a perfectly flat surface, but you don't want to put it on like a corner or something like that. The angle of this also can adjust. There's a couple different spots where you can put this. There's a little bolt and nut to remove to get it at those different angles, so you don't have to worry about it flipping down while you're in the middle of rolling up your kayak, but should make it pretty easy to get that installed. It's just gonna roll on that center channel, so it's gonna help it to just load up onto your vehicle. You can use this on SUVs, sedans, really any kind of vehicle that you might be driving. They do note, if you are gonna be using this with a sedan vehicle, that you might need a second one just to account for kind of that angle between the trunk and the top of your vehicle. If you have a really long trunk, it could maybe be a little bit hard to make it all in one go. So you might need to, kind of depends on how it works for you, your upper body strength, the weight of your kayak, and so on. So just keep that in mind. You might wanna grab two of them, but you might not need to. If you have an SUV, you really shouldn't worry about it, since usually the back end is pretty flat and there's not a lot of travel that you have to go across. So should be pretty straightforward there. Like I said, it's a pretty simple design, easily stores in your trunk or your cargo area to stay out of the way for the next time you need to load it up, and removes pretty easy whenever you're done loading up your kayak. You can place this pretty much anywhere to get your kayak on or off your roof. So I think it's a really smart design and should make it a lot easier for your kayak to get up there. As far as the size, I'll give you some measurements. Overall length is about 16 inches, a little bit more. Whenever it's just straight up vertical here, it's about 10 and a half inches tall. And those suction cups are about 4.5 inches in diameter. It is made out of chrome or corrosion resistant materials, so you shouldn't have to worry about any water getting on this and causing any damage to your vehicle. It does have a 75 pound loading capacity. It weighs about 3.5 pounds and does have a lifetime limited warranty. That's pretty much all there is to it for our look at the Malone Channel Loader Kayak Assist. I hope this has been helpful in deciding if this is going to be the right tool for you. I'm Ellen here at etrailer.com. Thanks for watching.